All right, guys, really excited that TriStar has released their next Hidden Treasured Autograph Baseball Series. So we pulled some really nice ones out of the last series. Never pulled the Babe Ruth, but pulled some nice ones nonetheless. So you got Willie Mays, Carlos Correa, you got Mike Trout, Ozzie Smith. The grand treasure is Babe Ruth. There's 24 karat baseballs in here. There are Houston Astros World Series autographed baseballs. You got Ted Williams, Aaron Judge, Harper, Jeter. I mean, there's a lot of really great names that are in here. Gotta love Happy Gilmore. All right, so let's see what we get. So there's one autographed baseball. The autographed baseball breaks, for some reason, create more confusion than anything else. So there's one autographed baseball. So whatever team this player played for the longest, the only thing that would override that would be if they're in a World Series, if they're in the Hall of Fame. So it's what team they went into the Hall of Fame with. So whatever team the player played for the longest or is written on the baseball, it will go to that team that won that that team in the break. So here we've got, here's who we've got in this break. Brian B., what's up, man? You've got the Orioles, the Cubs, the White Sox, the Indians, the Rockies, the Astros, the Angels, and the Dodgers. Brian G. with the Mariners and Cardinals. Chuck P. with the Red Sox. Cody D. with the Reds. George H. with the Yankees and Nationals. Jake, you've got the Twins. John W. with the Marlins, Padres, Rays, and Blue Jays. John H. with the A's. Lyndon with the Tigers. Mark W. with the Royals, Brewers, Phillies, and Pirates. Marnie's got the Braves. Roman C. with the Diamondbacks. Sean H. with the Mets and Rangers. And then Zach, you've got the Giants. All right, so let's see what we can get out of here. Oh, dude, we're going old school here. Is that a John Matlock? Which I think... it is John Matlock. I think that's going to be a Pittsburgh Pirate. Three-time All-Star, 1973 NL Champion. So let me double-check and see. So it's going to be length of service. And John, is it John Matlack? Or Matt, it is Matlack. So scratch that, man. There's a Matlock and a Matlack. So this is actually going to be the Mets. So one in 73 with the Mets. So I had the wrong John. So then you've got, you played with the Rangers as well, but length of service is going to be the New York Mets. So the Mets is going to be Sean H. So Sean, congrats, man. Yeah, good call on that. What did John, is it John Matlock that played for Pittsburgh? All right, so not a bad way to start Hidden Treasure. So we'll get that mailed out to Sean. And we'll do another one of these coming up here in the next couple weeks.